Hi there, I'm Michael Wenzel with the Northbrook Golf Academy, and I'd like to share some ideas with you on posture and how to help you improve your game. So, for good posture, what we need to do is we need to tilt forward from our hips, okay? So that's different from tilting from our waist or bending from our waist. We see a lot of golfers that bend from the waist and then get into a good shot, and it's just gonna prohibit them from being in an athletic position. So remember, tilt forward from your hips, and that'll help you. The other thing that you want to do is you want to make sure that you have a flat lower back, okay? We don't want to see any arching out or rounding in, okay? So that's important as well. So let's have a flat lower back because that'll help us stay athletic and help us move through our swing a lot better. And then the other thing that you want to do is you want to keep your chin up. So it's very important in golf when you hit good shots and bad shots, we want to keep our chin up. And this is also going to help us get a full shoulder turn behind the ball, which is extremely important to increasing your distance on all your shots. So that's good posture, and I hope that helps you this summer, and work on it. You can use a mirror or just use a yardstick, ruler, anything you can find that's flat, and tilt forward from your hips, and then just let your arms hang underneath your shoulders, and you'll have good posture this year. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time.